और सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स माइनस फोर इक्वल टू जीरो। गिवन टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स माइनस फोर इक्वल टू जीरो। स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन इज ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी एक्स प्लस सी इक्वल टू जीरो। Here, a is equal to 2, coefficient of x in question is 1, so b is equal to 1, constant term is minus 4 in question, therefore c is equal to minus 4. Next, we'll calculate discriminant. B square minus 4 is equal to one square minus 4 into 2 into minus 4, 1 minus 4 into 2 into minus 4, it will become plus 32. So added, you will get plus 33. Positive number means real roots do exist. So we'll use quadratic formula minus b plus or minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Minus b means minus 1 plus or minus under root b square is 1 square minus 4 into this value already we have obtained, is it right? Minus 4 you can use directly. So minus 1 plus or minus, what is this? This is 33 under root divided by 4. Therefore, x is equal to minus 1 plus root 33 by 4, or x equal to minus 1 minus root 33 by 4. Comparing this with completing the square method, you will understand it is very fast method.